In this tutorial, I will show you how to resolve problem with MySQL that shut down unexpectedly. So when you start it, it just simply doesn't start. So it says that block the port, which is not true. So let's open MySQL folder. Here, the first thing you need to do is just do backup. Let me change to data old. Then let me create a new one called data. Then let's go to backup folder. You can copy everything. So there are three system folders, and then it comes with one database called test, and then other files. So just select them all, copy, go to data, paste it. Now we go to data all. Let's copy to database test and then WP. That's the one I created for WordPress. So let me copy. If you have other database, you can copy. If set MySQL, performance schema, and phpmyadmin. So paste it. When you paste it, you may need to replace the previous one, in my case, test database. We need to copy one more. So, data old. Look for IB data one file. Copy. Go back to data folder. Paste it. Replace. Try again. It runs. Again, stop and run it again. That's how we fix the problem. Thank you.